Nah, what's poppin', y'all? We back with another one. I know it's been a minute. It's been like, what, like 2 months? But, you know, I'm back with more. I said I was gonna come back with more. I'm back with more. We got the 2008-2009 Kobe Bryant Premium Hardwood Classics Mitchell and Ness. Y'all already know the drill, man. I'm gonna take y'all through everything, show y'all what y'all need to see. Y'all trying to cop. I know this one is worn. No tags at the top. This one is worn, but let's get to it, man.
Damn.
4K quality. Starting off, we got the NBA Jumpman, Mr. Jerry West. I know y'all see it in it. All right, man, I'm just say Jumpman, we already know what's got that. Look at this, bro. This shit kind of remind me like of some kind of like battle armor, like fucking, what is it, a fleece or some shit? Almost like a snake vibe to it, like snake skin. Oh, I know I'm a little fidgety. Hold on, don't look at my shadow in the way. Damn, I see that. Right, Mitchell and Ness, medium. As always, this one's made in China. Fucking everything's made in different places, but yeah, man. We'll go more in depth with this a little bit later, but that's the Jumpman. That's the Mitchell and Ness.
Bam.
So we have double stitching. Double stitching. This right here is as good as it's gonna get with Mitchell and Ness. These premium jerseys, you know, they go all out for these. That's why they got that premium price, because this one costs even more than a regular authentic. But y'all already know how I do it, man. We get them discounts, but had to get them, man. My favorite player. I've had this one for a while. There y'all go. Y'all can see it from far away. Jumpman on it, right? One more time, just real close. So we got boom. Y'all see that? And the material's good too. Can I get it right there? Y'all see that? It's nice, right? Now let's move on to the numbers. One more time, far away. Sir, Mr. 2-4, coming in close. There you go. See that? This is quality, bro. Now, one thing I noticed about like these like Lakers, where like it's more of like a softer material on the actual fabric. This is more like this isn't as thick. Like this isn't thick like the other ones. It's still good, but it's not like really thick double stitching. It's like more, I don't know how I would put it, but I think y'all see what I mean if y'all do the comparison. Right? Not from far away. See that? Oh, focus. There we go. Damn. Ooh, that shit look good, man. That shit's clean. All right, let's get into this patch.
Damn.
So y'all seen it from far away, but when y'all see it up close, 2008. Focus. 2009, Kobe Bryant. Premium Hardwood Classics with Mr. Jerry. This is all soft, all right? So y'all can see that. Full focus. Stars of Coat, Mitchell and Ness, all in gold, because this is a premium. And then 40 medium, as always. All right, so we come back out. Y'all can see from far away a little bit. All right. Fuck the little special effects I be doing. Let's get into the side real quick, man. Y'all, oh, follow. Y'all can see the tag in there too. They always have the little tag. Not gonna get on that though. Right? So it has yellow on the outside, soft, very soft material. Purple lining. This is like yellow gold, like, you know, the Laker yellow gold, whatever the fuck it is. Continues all the way up to the top. Right. Purple on the inside. Show y'all that real quick. Say, man, y'all be getting on me for it, but this is one of my favorites. Yeah, I said it. I mean, it's Brian, man. It's Kobe. Come on, it's Kobe, man. It's my guy. It's my favorite player. This is what it is. Sorry, I know it's a little, like I said, it's worn, but find it out. All right. All right, let's bring it back around. Let's get into this material, man. Let's go. Time far away. Let's bring it in. We're gonna show y'all like right here. All right, so this material is completely different than pretty much any other jersey material I've seen. It like sparkles in the light too a little bit, almost chainmail. That's what it is. That chainmail armor or like some snake skin type crap. That's the kind of vibe it's giving me. That's the best way I could explain it. On the inside, it's the same. Y'all can see the little stitching right there from the back. Right? But man, when y'all see this in person, bro, it hit different in person. I'm telling y'all, this looks crazy. But that's the whole jersey, man. Appreciate y'all watching. Y'all already know what to do. Bam. Bam. Follow that right there. And this has been another one, man. Kobe Bean 08-09 Hardwood Classics. Always 40 medium. Y'all got any questions? Y'all already know. Just drop it below. Appreciate it, man. This has been another one.